We talk about how to bleach some sand dollars. Well, this is how they're actually, right now they're alive, but we're bleaching them and they're dead. And then to bleach them and make them look pretty and white, you bleach them for 5 to 10 minutes, and you don't forget to flip them and then put them in water so they would this is how they would look. You put them in water, the bleach would dry off. And then this is the sand dollars after they look when you do all that. And also, if you ever wanted to see what's inside a sand dollar, let's see. Let's see what's inside a sand dollar here. That's what's inside a sand dollar. Really nice, huh? That's what makes up all of its body structure and its organs. It's really nice, and I think you guys should try it out. And yeah, well, bye.